Oh boy.
What just happened?
You now have access to different zones.
Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue. My reflection's not in the mirror. How am I supposed to get out of here?
See, I want Aqua to look like this in the thing as well, but I guess since she doesn't look like this in the cutscenes, we'll take everything else. Oh, do I have to? Oh, what? No, don't stay there. I'm just gonna leave the cat here. The world within area map. That's some impressive shattering. Okay. Touch this. Save the game as well. Might as well. So I have access to four. No.
Is there any point in continuing this way?
Well, I have access to a bunch of mirrors. So let's investigate them. Oh boy. So I beat the Heartless here, then what?
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master?
Where's that coming from? Yeah. Basically, this is self-doubt, the room. Oh shit.
Are you really worried about the keyboard master?
If that already shatters it. No, it doesn't. Okay, no, there is a clue. I'm going out, I'm going to look at the mirror for a clue. That one. So, immediately, it's the top left one. This one.
You bond friendship.
Nice.
and I got a Mega Ether out of it.
Did you shatter it?
Yep.
I fucking knew it. I fucking knew there would be something top there.
Is there any point in continuing this fight?
Wow, this place. A mine of some sort. Okay. Don't go out instead, it's a platform.
Yes.
There's another one.
Yes.
No! Yeah, it does.
Hey!
Shit, it's
out. Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master?
Got it.
Yep.
I need to put it to the second tier. The character model looks really, really good though. Look at her face. It's not like a freaking mutant face. I can't reach that. I can reach that, never mind. Okay. Now. Perfect. keep defaulting. Magical Denali. Great. You're left. What the? Questionable. Oh shit. Okay, so I want it to be here. So I can get there.
Yep.
Get this. Shit. Amazing how this melds in. Made it out, I think. Really should have waited for the instructions. Oh boy, what was this? Ah.
Is this what it means to face your demons?
Where are my cat ears?
Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's. That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Now, fight your rival. Jeez. Okay, so watch for the second teleport. Or again, I can just charge her down. Charge down. I have a reflection now.
Then, and now my own phantom. What could it all mean?
Thank you. Those are so many mirrors. Where's that safe one?
Hey! Yep.
I need to get to level 60. One would think that if you fight every enemy, you'll get it. Is that enough? Extinguish the fire? Maybe? These are already on fire, right? I'm gonna guess that one of the trophies is get all the costume bits, which is gonna bug me to no end if I don't get it. Will bug me if I don't get all my costume bits. For a game this short, I should be able to plat it.
Your bonds of friendship.
What else did I get? This looks horrible. Ooh. Hang on, I saw a thing just now. Objectives. Oh, so you can swap out. You can zoom in and out. It's a model viewer. Mm-hmm. God. Wow. Right. I'm gonna have to revisit this. I think for now we're just gonna like do the story. I'll revisit this and get the costumes on my own damn time. Okay. you know, if it ever gets released. Maybe all that trailer is just a sick joke. And it's never coming out. Is that all the mirrors? Nope. It's more. Instead of using my thumb. Farewell. Whoa, 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 camera. Gonna be a fight enemies consistently in the same room.
No one can save you.
I saw an exit. Interesting. Keep walking until you see that exit door again. All the torches are lit. Okay, so that's the exit door. What's different? It's behind me! What a piece of shit! So I need to do the...
You're done.
Oh no 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 no! So much. You know, at least we did it. That's important. Is that another mirror that's not broken? Oops. Didn't want to do that. This one's broken. This one isn't. Okay. Oh boy. Thank you. the further away I am, the more lit up this mirror becomes.
Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
Yes?
I think I'm lost.
This.
Enough!
Whoa! Oh my god, my head hurts. There it
is. Hey, yeah, hey, farewell.
I'm upside down. You don't have cool cat ears. This is a boss fight. Nice. Howie. Myself.
That's all of them. Terra and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Aw, she's got those cute vampire teeth.
Mm-hmm.
Got all the mirrors. This is the last one. I'll rotate with three. And now I have a
Never
reflection.
Would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
No. I'm just going to leave. Don't tell me what to do.